back-to-back games where we've scored over 70 points, which is a pretty big deal for us considering where we've come from. But way more impressed with our defensive effort today. Valpo is a really talented group. I just thought that we did a great job taking away what they're really good at. We got contributions from everybody, and we've been waiting for that kind of thing to happen. And you know, when we get Cat Nolan back, it's just another piece to add to it. But really, really pleased, incredibly proud of our group today.
I mean, it was good to get a win. You know, I mean, the Valley, the conference, it's just a whole different ball game. I mean, this is the real deal. So I mean, I loved it. I love the Valley. I just want to keep winning.
Yeah, I think everyone's been super flexible. A lot of people have been either having to step up and play more minutes or play a little bit of a different spot. And so everyone's really stepped into their roles well, and so that's been really helpful for us.
All wins are good wins, but more excited for our group than anything else. They work really hard for me, and we've got a scratch and claw for everything. We were picked to finish ninth in this conference, and I still think that we have a chance to compete at a high level. There's a lot of basketball left to be played, but what better way to start it than 1-0?